So over there behind me. This one. Aussie hit by Hainsey.
This one, Aussie, Hainsey, hyper. I got Kenty's stream ahead of yours.
Yeah, okay. A little bit deep. Way too deep. That was horrible. It looked good at the start, and I think I just let off just a little bit, thinking it was good, and I ended up going in too deep. Maybe tires are a little bit cold. Just gone home. Fuck. Turn up. So I'll be able to hit him. Yeah. Yeah, the problem with getting the bumps is it then can kind of fuck you up for the first round.
That's good, this one's working with you.
Twitchy's so up, of
Hainsey's third, 2 seconds ahead of Twitchy.
What is Kenty yelling about?
TX, GTR, they went into the first corner, three wide.
Okay.
Hyper drift, TX3, and high Orco, all three wide into turn one.
it doesn't look like Twitchy's making that much gain on us.
It says 2 point... I'll give you a gap in a sec. So we're on board this wood. Still 2 seconds to Twitch. No, he's made up 3 tenths, that's 6.
No way in hell I can break from these guys.
Yeah. Just keeping in mind their fuel looks like this wood's fuel is slightly better than yours. And Twitchy's about to be in the draft.
Yep.
He's 2 tenths away from being in the draft. Outbreak himself.
Fucking hell, Twitchy. Oh, and GTR, of course, just comes storming through. What the fuck? So annoying. Once again, we just get hit and no redress from these guys. Yeah, flush your lights at me, dude. GDR just caused some more death. I'm coming for you, Twitchy. I'm coming for you.
That's gonna write your address down on the straight.
Penalty. Yeah. Do you happen to see what fuel Hawko had?
I think he had the best fuel out of everyone, but it wasn't.
Yeah, he would have. Yeah, I'm guessing he'll probably jump over this. I've noticed the way he drives.
Wasn't much better than yours, but TX3 GTR is burnt heaps of fuel. He was way burnt more than everyone else. But he's 3 seconds ahead.
Might just underfuel to get back ahead of him. Off, dude! Stop fucking hitting me!
He's looking at the replay now.
What's that?
Kenji's going back to have a look at the replay.
Thanks, Walker.
Past you, they're letting it go.
Yeah, that's fine if he doesn't go past, but it's not like he didn't want to. He went to the middle of the inside rather. Sorry, Hawko, I do like you, but. Fuck, did that speed come from Twitchy? Ah! Shift up to third accidentally. Fucking double shift. If we can have a good complex here, we might be able to get that cast in. Got a fair bit of a gap back to fifth though, so I'm gonna fight with Hawko. Thank you.
think you need to work together for a little bit because you're going to fall back. Like, they just made up a second on you then.
Yeah.
Hazy and Discwood are working together. Because we either could finish fourth or we could drop to sixth if we get caught up with the other two guys. Discwood has got a penalty behind, so Haynes has gone past him.
There. All I can hope is that he just makes a mistake at Ascari. The guys behind are not going to be a threat now. The first corner.
Yeah,
so bad for his second Lesmo today. Seconds back, they're not gaining.
Yeah.
Yeah. Definitely getting tired and making mistakes.
Yeah, just try and hold.
That up ahead. Is that lap traffic? Yeah.
Yep, there's lap
traffic. Chef Tutty.
He's wheel disconnected. So Hainsy behind got a penalty, so Diswood's back in front.
Yep. Pulling out on them through sections of the track, so I have better pace. I think just Diswood was able to hold on to my slipstream, so I think I'm quicker than him, but not quick enough to break. But I don't think he's quick enough to catch without the slip.
Yep. Yeah, it's a good gap now. It's gone back out to over 3 seconds.
Yeah, 3.2, and I'm always going to pull on them in this out of boss corner.
Use the draft off this. Chef Toddy car.
I'm too far back at the moment.
Yep.
Made up some ground to Hawko just then.
He pitted before you, didn't he? So his tyres could be... Yeah, his tyres might be going off, so he might have a chance here.
Caught Chef Tutty at probably the wrong moment. Okay, he's moving out of the way. Thanks, Chef Tutty. Now to them.
Yeah.
And the Hawker goes right over to the wall every lap.
Trying to check this shortest line.
Odd choice. Yeah, but I think you get dirty tyres from doing it.
Yeah, you do. Because dust comes off
yeah.
The car. It's alright when you're doing a quality lap and it's on a fast lap.
Yeah, we're fucking even pace now, but can't make anything up. Just bouncing between 2 and 2.3.
Well, we're on a target. We wanted top 5, weren't we? Get in your top four.
That was horrible. Of course I waste having a fairly decent Lesmo on the lap, which I botched the second chicane. He's definitely struggling for rear traction because I just lit up the rears and I'm still catching in out of first corner. Ooh, he's had a bad second chicane. He might be doing a lot of fuel saving here.
We're on target to get the highest score, 60 points. No one's had 60 points in the series yet. Might have a chance.
Oh, he's saving.
Can we get the draft down the straight?
Ah, no. Oh well. Fucking sweaty. How would we end up 4 seconds ahead of Wood?
So we got, yeah, we got 60
would've been
points.
Five. Well, I enjoyed that.
60 points?